The Saab 900 turbo. Zero to 60 in 6.5 seconds. More importantly, back to zero even faster. Just a little something we learned from Saab fighter planes.